Do you have a new telescope and the only thing you can see through the eyepiece it's a big donut with a black thing at the middle? Don't worry, I will show you how to fix that. This video is dedicated for total beginners to learn how to properly focus the telescope, whether it's with an eyepiece, whether it's with a camera. The donut-shaped image you see, it's only the reflection of the primary mirror on the secondary mirror. If you look through the top of your telescope, you will see first the secondary mirror, the little one, and then at the bottom you will see the primary mirror, the large one. If you look through the focuser without inserting any eyepiece or camera, you will see that real image. And if you insert an eyepiece or camera into the focuser and you still see that big donut shape, that's because you're out of focus. There's nothing wrong with your telescope, it's just that you have to focus. And to fix that, to get focus, you just have to move the focuser up or down. To do that, you have to turn the wheels anti-clockwise or clockwise. There's only two ways to do it. So, you want that donut to be smaller. So the right direction will be the one that turns the donut smaller. If you turn the wheel to one direction and the donut gets larger, you have to turn it the opposite direction. And the situation that happened many times is that you are turning the focuser up or out and the donut gets smaller and smaller in the right direction, but the focuser reaches a limit and you can't go further. In case that happens, you will have to insert an extension like the one that you are seeing now. With it, you will get more distance to reach the focal plane. And then you keep turning the focuser wheel until that donut becomes a beautiful star.